Ooh, dropped him.
Are you sure he's not pinning you?
Hey yo! Woo! Hey yo, good morning people. Today,
we are in Texas. We're gonna be doing some hog calling. Some hog calling. We're gonna be doing some hog hunting, some predator calling, maybe spot and stalk some hogs, try to call in some foxes during the day, and then we're gonna also spotlight at night. We got some red lights and stuff for you guys, so we're gonna bait a couple roads and we're gonna sit over it. We're gonna throw some corn down, see if we can get some hogs to come in. So we're basically gonna go after this, start it off, and see if we can give you all some action. Let's go do this.
Peace.
All right, we were just checking the feeders, and apparently there's something at this feeder.
Oh, you dropped him.
Yeah, he's hit hard. He just went down right in that bush right there.
You hit him pretty steady. Good shooting, bud. I was mid-video, actually. Up there checking a track right now. Can they, yo, come here. But my little brother just laid the hammer down, so we're gonna go see if we can find him. There's blood right here. He's right there, isn't he? Yep, there he is, right there. Yeah, I thought he went down right in this cactus right here. Good shooting, boy. All right, we got hoggy number one. Good work.
Woo! Woo!
All right, throw him on your back, let's go.
How far you think that shot was, Dill?
70 yards-ish, 60 yards.
I mean, we were right on this little hill. Then we shot him right there.
You wanna grab a leg?
Nah, you're doing good, man.
Thanks.
But basically, hogs just worry about their wind. Their sight is not very good, so that's how we were able to make this stock. Played the wind right, and we got a hog. So we're just gonna go bounce around a few more spots, see if we can find some hogs. Let's get it.
Step to the left. Wait, wait. Do it. Son of a... How'd you miss?
I missed that one. I don't know what really happened. I know there was a few sticks in the way. I kept trying to lay down and sit and stuff. It was kind of like a tree like this that he was kind of behind, so I had to shoot through that, but... Still, I should have had that hog. That was bad, but... Alright guys, so earlier today you saw us spreading those corn piles and stuff. So basically, hoping that corn will pull in some hogs. So I'm gonna go right down here. One of the little spots that we put corn is right in the bottom of this little thing. So I'm gonna hop down there and hopefully some hogs come in. But I'm gonna get to this. Let's see if we can have some luck. I'm gonna park right up here and walk the rest of the way. Let's go get it!
Twelve seconds later.
Okay guys, we got two.
wasn't a very big hog, but jeez. I've missed two in 2 days now. I was trying to mess with the camera, try to get it right in the right view and stuff. I mean, I had to rest it basically on this window seal right here. That's part of hunting, I guess. They say if you don't miss, you ain't shooting enough. Well, I sure as f***ing missed. Oh man, that's disappointing. Like, I looked up and I felt like he did a little jump and a squeal and... I don't know. I'm gonna have to go back, look at the footage, see if it even fazed him. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I just clean out missed. But that's part of hunting, I guess. You live and you learn. You take your time on your next shot and get back to it. So we are going to predator call tonight with some spotlights, some red lights and stuff. So that should be pretty cool. Hopefully we get some action. And we're going to see if we can get something tonight. So all you guys don't have to spend $500 on those Fox Pros and stuff. Here's a little trick for you. Anytime you go out, all you need, a little Bluetooth speaker. You can find a bush, turn it on. Oh, I just turned it off.
Set it in a little bush like that.
You pull out your phone. You download the little app like this one. You have it connected to your Bluetooth speaker. You press play. And you got yourself a nice, perfect predator call. Saving $500. It's a free app. You can control it from your phone. That way, if something's getting closer, you can turn it down. All you do is you just hit the little sound like this. And you can tell it gets quieter. You can pause it also. You can do whatever you want. So that's basically how we're going to do it. We're going to see if this works. Let's go see.
We're going to go basically just drive around spotlight, see if we can get some foxes, some predators, and we're just going to give it a go. Let's do it.
Ooh, dropped him! Dropped him!
Talk about a shot that was through a foot!
Did you hear me go psst, psst?
No, I was hoping you tried to stop him.
You like that shot through a bush?
I could see the tips of his ears.
Right there.
Where?
Right there, ain't it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Wow.
What is left? You got a little bit too much gun.
Fox problem right there. Nice, beautiful fox. All right, we got a nice, beautiful fox right there. What a great shot. We just hit the calling within about, I don't know, a minute or two. Throw that baby in the back.
We need a smaller gun. Could do a head mount.
Just called in a nice, beautiful fox right there. But we're just going to keep after this.
Keep shining the nice red light and see if we can call in some more foxes.
Let's go.
Those little places that we spread around corn earlier, I just dropped my brother off.
Good luck.
Dropped my dad off.
Good luck.
I'm gonna go sit down in this one. Basically, we're gonna see if we can bring in any hogs with that corn that we set down. We're gonna sit here the rest of the night. As you can see, it's starting to get dark, so we are gonna go hop to this. I'm gonna go in here. I'm running out of light, so I'm gonna drive down here. I'm sitting in the bottom of this little ravine down here, and we're gonna see if any hogs come in. Me and my brother are both throwing the cameras, so we'll bounce back and forth. Let's see if we can get some. Let's do it. All right, guys. I'm up in my blind. Sometimes when you're in a tower blind, as you can see, I have these two windows shut right here and these two windows behind me shut. That way the wind's coming this way. Hopefully it'll block enough of my scent that if anything comes out here. But I'm basically looking out right over here and to my other side over here. Oh, we got a hog. We got a hog.
I'm gonna flip over to the other camera and I'm gonna see if I can get one of these hogs.
He's down. Wow. He went down right in that bush. He's down right in that bush, baby. Wow. He went down right in that bush. He ran about 10 feet. I could just, from here, I could see the blood just pouring out of him. Oh, my heart is pumping so hard right now. I wish he would have just fell right for you guys, but you can saw it just walloped him. That was awesome. I'm just looking over a nice little view like this, and these hogs, they just came walking right in. I was in the middle of my intro. I'm gonna sit here basically a little bit more, see if anything else comes. Happens to come out. Alright, now that I just dropped my hog, let's check in with my brother. Hey yo, broski, how you doing? Let's go, baby! Let's go! We just dropped a big old boar, baby. Been sitting here all night waiting. I could hear him coming, dropped him in his tracks, he's dead in the road. We're gonna wait just a little bit, but then we're gonna go check out the big old boar. I think I shot him right here somewhere.
Oh, there we are, right there. Look at that blood. And he's right up. Oh, there he is right there. Look at this. Beautiful hog. I really hope he's not alive. Perfect shot. Just freaking stuck him.
Let's go! Go! Alright, so I'm gonna go pick up the buggy real quick. I'm gonna go pick up my brother. And I'm gonna go pick up my dad. We're gonna see how they did. Put it up. Let's go see how they did.
Alright, well.
Look how he fell though. His legs fell under. He fell so fast.
Oh yeah, he's got nice teeth. Those are some nice teeth right there. That's a nice boar.
Was that the only thing you saw today?
Rabbits.
Rabbits?
That's about it.
Okay.
All right, well, let's load him up. That's a nice boar. Little brother knocked down a nice boar, so we're gonna go. All right, we're at the old man's blind now. How'd you do?
Got one.
Ugh. Is he on the road up there? Which?
No, he's behind a bush.
Behind a bush? He's behind one of these bushes, one of these million bushes.
Yeah, I can barely see him.
There's a million bushes out here. Right here! There ain't a bush around him! Alright, good shooting, Patch.
Alright, pick him up, Ben.
Alright,
buddy. Mm-hmm. Here, I'll help you.
Let's get
him. Alright, we went 3 for 3 tonight with the hoagies. Mine's still at the stand. There's the old man's hog.
Here's how you shoot.
Yeah. Here's your hog. All right, throw him up there.
He's like 10 pounds.
All right, we got two hogs in. Let's go pick up the third.
Big old sow home.
Finally got your revenge. Not bad, not bad. All right, load them on up. I guess you shoot it, you load it by yourself anymore.
Yeah.
Are you sure he's not pinning you? Come on now.
Show him off. Look at all that bacon.
Not bad for one night.